What's up everyone, I'm Mike, and welcome back to Top Crypto, and today we're going to talk about another high-potential project called DEIP, but before we start please notice our disclaimer. Since I am not a financial advisor, this video is for informational and educational purposes only, so without further ado, let's begin to our topic. DEIP focuses on the creative industries to create the most advanced decentralized protocol for the creator economy. We are making a foundational infrastructure to unlock the full potential of creators around the world. DEIP technologies are built to drive the adoption of Web 3.0 technologies for creative economy use cases and boost the liquidity of intangible assets. They are working to maximize the realization of global human and intellectual capital. The world is shifting from a value capture economy to a value creation economy, and needs a new set of rules which democratize access to resources for creators and make value creation as rewarding as it should be in the 21st century. They believe that in the near future, most resources except intellectual and human capital will become commodities. As a producer of knowledge-based assets, creative industries will become the major drivers of economic growth in the world. They are focusing on creative industries and creating the most advanced decentralized protocol for the creator economy. They want to make it a foundational infrastructure for unlocking the full potential of creators around the world. The protocol enables the discovery, evaluation, licensing, and exchange of intangible assets. It is designed specifically for intangible asset tokenization, governance, and liquidity. Being a blockchain protocol, the creator economy protocol requires financial instruments to enable incentives and rewards. DEIP token provides holders with voting rights for the election of validators and council members, and for the adjustment of the key network parameters through referendums. Before network launch, DEIP token holders will be also able to participate in governance of the network launch process by approving or declining council decisions. DEIP token is a native token in DEIP network. The token serves multiple purposes and can be used as payment mechanism, governance token, and staking for yield farming in the network. All financial transactions in the network have fees. Network participants can stake DEIP tokens on a specific FNFT segment to farm the yield of underlying intangible assets. If you stake your DEIP tokens on a specific industry segment in the network, every financial transaction made in this industry has a fee. The fee collected is shared between the ecosystem fund and yield farmers in the industry where the transaction is performed. DEIP will provide bridges between DEIP main network and other networks in order to maintain operability and seamless cross-chain transactions. DEIP token will always remain liquid both on all networks where it has been deployed. DEIP token roadmap. April 1st, DEIP intro on Near. DEIP is deployed on Near protocol as an octopus app chain, and DEIP token smart contract is deployed on Near protocol. April 3rd, DEIP is whitelist on Skyward and Ref Finance. April 12th, mainnet launch in Boca first IDO. DEIP token is deployed on the DEIP chain, and the scripts for distribution for early investors is deployed, and DEIP runs the IDO campaign on Boca Chica launchpad. April 15th, Skyward auction. DEIP opens the auction-based IDO on Skyward Finance launchpad. Quarter 2. Listing on the first Tier 1 DEX. Here are the team and advisors of DEIP. Team. Alex Shkor, CEO and co-founder. Alexei Kulik, CPO. Yart Sarek, CTO and co-founder. Julia Shinkovich, head of products. And many more. Advisor. Sergey Boryziuk, CTO, co-founder of PandaDoc, the e-document startup valued at $1 billion. Leonid Lozner, co-founder of EPAM Systems. Valeria Kolostenko, co-founder of Polkadot DeFi Alliance and CMO at Refinance. Alex Rusnak, co-founder of Proxima and investment partner at LayerX Capital. And many more. And here are the partners and investors of DEIP. Investors. Vendetta Capital, Blockwall, AU21 Capital, Walsh Wealth, and many more. Partners: Block Venture, Certic, Octopus Network, Jumio, and many more. Let's take a look at DEIP Twitter page. They started their official page back at October 2017 and have 28.3K followers. And here are the pinned tweet of DEIP on Twitter. DEIP IDO announcement. They are excited to announce that DEIP is going to have its much-anticipated IDO on the following dates and platforms. Stage 1, April 12. Boca Chica. Stage 2, April 15. Skyward.finance. And that's all for DEIP. Come visit our channel, subscribe, and watch out for our next videos here at Top Crypto. Thank you for watching.